This edition of The Creative Woman, we introduce a world-renowned artist and examine the source of her creativity. A top violinist preparing for her recital. Until the moment she steps on stage, she remains intently focused. Violinist Sayaka Shoji. She marries outstanding technique with a rich palette of expression all her own. In performance, she reveals her depth of understanding of each piece. Aged just 16, she won the Premio Paganini International Competition. Since then, she has played with many renowned conductors and musicians. Now she is considered one of the top violinists in the world. Her love of music is driven by her incessant drive to discover the spirit of each piece she plays. She seeks out its meaning by also studying literature and fine art.
Music is about giving in everything of you in each moment, and live each moment with your best, you know. And you don't know what will happen 1 second after, but each moment is eternity and life.
Recently, she has been playing alongside the legendary pianist Menachem Pressler. It has been a rare opportunity for Shoji to learn from this great master of chamber music.
Yeah, he said this: I will give you something that I have, that you will have for all your life.
Since becoming a professional musician 15 years ago, Shoji has always sought to interpret the music she plays on an ever higher level. On this edition of The Creative Woman, violinist Sayaka Shoji and her musical world. March 2014. Spring is in the air in Japan as Shoji returns from Paris, the city she now calls home. Shoji's international schedule is so tight, her only free time is when she's flying. But this tour of Japan is going to be very special. She will be giving recitals with the legendary pianist Menachem Pressler. For Shoji, it is a dream come true. Pressler is 90 now. Renowned for his long career in the celebrated Beaux-Arts Trio, he is considered the great master of chamber music. Even now, professional artists seek him out for lessons, thanks to his remarkable ability to conjure up the essence of each composition. The idea for this tour emerged after Shoji heard a recital that Pressler gave in Paris and asked him for lessons.
that he said, well, do you have any recording that I can listen to? And I gave a CD, and then next day he said, oh, unfortunately I'm very busy, but let's do a project together. And I said, oh my God, does it mean that we play together? I said, yes, we, you know, we could do a recital. So I was very surprised.
Besides the classical music of the past, Shoji also likes to play more difficult works by 20th century composers. She spent 2 years studying the esoteric compositions of Gerge Ligeti before she had the confidence to perform his music on stage.
When I heard the space-like space and the light of this world, I was very attracted to the light of this world. I was very attracted to it. いつかはもう絶対に弾きたいコンチェルトっていうんでリストに入れてたんですけれど、とにかく冬眠これだけ大変な思いをしたことがなくて、死ぬ気で頑張りました。
Shoji believes artists have a responsibility to communicate the composer's message. That is why she likes to explore the aesthetics, philosophy, and worldview of the era in which each piece was written.
In the speed of 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, pa 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 pa, but they're 1/8 later than me. Pa 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 pa. That's the one.
I think I seek for the sound which fits to each piece. I want to develop as many colors in the palette, so I can use.The right color for right composer and right piece. So it's like passing message, and not more, not less. I think that's the thing. Like translator for the book as well.
Shoji's family had no direct involvement in music. Her father was a computer engineer. Her mother is a painter.When she was three, the family moved to Siena, Italy. It was a deeply formative experience for her. The neighborhood where they lived was close to the Chigiana Musical Academy. Every day, Shoji would hear the voices of the students practicing opera.
I fell in love with music. It was, I think I was 4 years old. Also, I had a dream to become a singer.Because in Italy you hear everybody singing and every day, and also I had opportunity to listen to opera, and I wanted to become an opera singer. But I had this kind of voice that is not totally fit for classic opera singing. And everything what I was looking for was singing. Then I found this instrument which sings.Instead of my voice, and I found it in violin playing.
She returned to Japan when she was five. It was then that she started her formal music studies. In sixth grade, she astonished her family by taking top place in the very first music competition she entered. At age 13, she traveled to Cologne, Germany, to study under Zacher Braun.Who has mentored many top violinists, such as Vadim Rapin and Maxim Vingerov. In 1999, she took first place in the Premio Paganini. Aged 16, she became the youngest winner of the competition.It was an historic achievement and the launching pad for her career as a professional.
At the same time, I had opportunity to play for Zubin Mehta. And next month, he organized a recording for Deutsche Grammophon and many concerts with Israel Philharmonic, with Los Angeles, with, you know, Munich Opera. So, yeah, that was a quite dramatic moment for me.
Back in Japan again, Shoji has made time to visit this museum. Wherever she travels, she likes to look at art.
あれは本当に単なる見た目の美しさじゃなくて、桜がその、フィジカルに美しいっていうことじゃなくて、もちろん見た目も美しいんだけれど、そこの裏にある意味が美しい。そこにもう明日は見られないかもしれないっていう、それがやっぱり美しいんですよね。だから音も消えていくものですからね。消えるから美しいっていうのはありますかもね。その一瞬しか生きない命なので。Since I was a kid, I had always sort of lots of imaginations and images in my head when I play or when I listen to music. Those are the inspiration that connects with the imagination of the music.
In 2005, Shoji moved from Germany to Paris to develop her interest in the visual arts. Together with the French video artist Pascal Froment, she co-directed a piece entitled Synesthesia.
It is to realize what I have in my mind, in my brain, so that you can see with your eyes. And it was very interesting for me because I could see and then I understand myself and what I feel from the music by myself.
To help communicate to Froment the images in her mind, she took up painting. Her works are based on the modern classical music she plays.
This, when I was practicing Ligeti concerto, and I think it was second movement, the beginning, very beginning, you play solo, violin solo, and again I had this image just like that, and it is like music. You cannot really explain everything, but often, sometimes I see more like landscape, and sometimes I see graphic things. For me, it's like a second way of interpretation. The things which is expressed and coming out could be music, could be painting, could be literature. When I study, I see a picture and I try to come as close as possible, but when I play in public, I reset once everything and I try to become the composer himself. As I try to play as if the piece is born right now, at this moment. You need to feel the music sincerely from the heart. And that is only coming at that moment, not that something you prepare to, you know, you cannot prepare to say I love you in 5 seconds. No, you say it when you feel it. So I think this is one of the most challenging things as well.
The night before the first recital, time for a rehearsal. For the recitals with Pressler, Shorji has picked classic works by Mozart, Schubert, and Brahms. Her aim is to better comprehend the spirit underlying this chamber music through her dialogue with the piano. That is her reason for wanting to play with Pressler.
His sound is very, very soft and very round, and of course he can also play very strong if he wants, but he intend to play soft.
Let us do the reprise. No, and as if you make a ritardando, but you don't. So that it has that.
It is very difficult. It's certainly more difficult than playing fortissimo, because playing low voice doesn't mean that it has less meaning. It can be much more meaning when you also talk in the everyday. Probably sometimes you also need to tell something very low voice, but extremely important, very expressive, and that kind of feeling I had this time. But it was very difficult, a real challenge.
That she is a wonderful artist, really a wonderful artist. And what makes her especially wonderful is her search to get higher and higher, in the sense that I have experienced music of a very high order for many, many years. And at all of these years, I have never looked that I am finished, that I have learned everything there is to learn, never. I have always done what I ask her to do. I've always searched. So it's natural that when I rehearse with someone, music that I know, that I love, I will have many things to say. I'm always on a search for that which makes the music especially great, which is the message that comes from the composer.
I think I love the music as much as he does. And I try to seek as hard as he does. And he said this, I will give you something that I have, that you will have for all your life.
Just 4 hours before the curtain is due to rise, they hold their final rehearsal.
sometimes, well, each rehearsal during the tour also, even after the concerts started, I changed fingering each time. Fingering, bowings, I changed so much because I continued to search.
Yeah, it should be a downbeat. Da, di, it should be da, di.
Aber sie spielen Achtel jetzt. Ja. Das ist Viertel.
Zu schnell.
Zu kurz vielleicht,
ja.
Ein bisschen.
Ja, nicht zu kurz. Und vor allen Dingen, es ist hässlich.
Nein, es klingt so
da,
schön.
Da, die, da, die, ja.
Even as the tour was reaching its end, Shorji was finding things to learn from every single performance.
Music is about giving in everything of you in each moment and live each moment with your best, you know. And you don't know what will happen 1 second after.
Walking at me.
And when I can do this, it's really a fantastic moment. The sight of music, it became much wider. So that was very interesting. In a way, let me discover each moment when I should come down and let the piano play. This was rather new for me. I play the same instrument, same string, same bow, nothing is different. But I really seeked hard to find this particular sound, because the way of being artist is only possible by willing to seek for something that you want to achieve and you will never achieve. But still, I still dream to achieve.
That's my idea.